It's been like good so far. I thank God for the journey so far and for the support as well. And thank God we're here, and there's still a long way to go. This job like a stepping stone for us. Just hope to, and look forward to the next challenge as well.
Yeah, of course, yeah. We stayed in the same hotel room, of course. We don't have to separate to Nigerians anything. No, I like Gwese Gwese too.
You know?
I think one of us play, probably he plays, or sometimes we use the earpod, and I think for the most we just talk and laugh about things.
Always like Ninja, Afrobeat, you know.
We want to have a feel of your kind of music. I'm sure your fans will be happy.
Like, latest Ninja music, I don't joke with it. They're always on my phone.
Who's that?
Joe Boy and Mayo Queen, you know? Oh, nah. But I'm like, hey. Perfect. You know what? It's kind of. Songs and I listen to hip hop as well. Like, I just listen to like good music, you know. Sometimes even if I'm bored at home, like music just keeps me, you know, awake and get me going. A lot, like, you know, too many things going on on Instagram. So we just have like sometimes just have to check and laugh, you know. Like Emanuela, like a lot of even without even the this some people, they are posted alone on Instagram, you just like want to laugh, especially on Twitter.
For me, I don't think so. You, as a footballer, you have to know the time you go to bed and the time you use your phone, you know. But of course, you know, phone for the most, we are always on our phone. But you know, for me, I don't know for others, especially when I wanted to go to bed, it's funny that I put my phone by the side, because when I hold my phone, it's difficult to sleep. So yeah, I think you have to know when to use it and when to just put it by the side. Oh, we just live in the same city, just 5 minute drive away from each other. We do visit each other sometimes, we spend time together sometimes.
Yeah. We both have German license, but his own is allowed, but mine is not allowed.
You are using Nigerian license?
Yeah, so
the 6 month.
Yeah, you know.
So who drives you? He drives you?
Yeah, he drives. And sometimes, like, nobody knows, I drive around as well.
So if you have maybe to go out and have fun and he is not in the mood, how do you go?
I don't go out and have fun. I stay at home and have my phone at home, you know. Sure that
who they cook?
Sometimes, you know, his girlfriend, you know,
okay.
She's in Ghana, but she prepared like good jollof fries, and you know,
Ghana jollof,
you know, this kind of stuff.
Finally, I don't choose Ghana jollof.
You talk better beans, you know, this kind of stuff, beans and bread, all those life in Nigeria, you know, like.
Ewa going.
Ewa, I don't miss them at all here, you know.
Yeah, my girlfriend knows how to cook.
She's from Ghana.
She's from Ghana. She cooks very well. And yeah, I think, yeah. I don't like food at home. I don't like Nigerian food. So I think yeah, I'm getting a lot of those from her. It's normal. We talk pidgin almost the whole day training when we're together. When
even
we're
today in training, you know.
So yeah, even as you're interviewing us, if you talk pidgin, Abi.
Ah, of course. Okay, I'm not the guy you have to. Troublesome. I don't think nobody, someone have trouble here. It's just like you know, it's just fun, you know, make fun. But out of the most jobs, I think I'll be the one. Oh my god, problem.
Thank you, Boni. What do you expect? Yeah, too much money.
My hair, normally I just leave my hair. Like, you know, sometimes if I'm just at home, to my girlfriend, just do. I don't do anything on my hair. But I have like a friend. Anytime I need him, just come around, cut me, and do a little bit of the treatment.
Why,
normal, you
can why the wine us nah?
Just normal bag.
You know your own self, you get a plenty. You know the wine us, I beg.
I love your boot also. It's winter already, you know. Normally, yeah, Gege is the place like if you plan to do some stuff like, you know, you just have to be fast because there are other people also coming in behind you, you know, they just want to like overtake you, so you just have to be like sharp in everything you're doing and active as well, you know, and you have to be focused as well, because as you have like the good ones, you have the bad ones as well, so you just have to be focused and know what you're doing there.
She gets a boyfriend. 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 She gets a boyfri